Thank you very much. It was a celebration today honoring the many people who work to improve the lives of the city's disabled. This was the 23rd annual Brighter Futures Award ceremony here in Center City. Various awardees were honored for their commitment to supporting people with intellectual disabilities without necessarily being paid to do so. The month of March, by the way, is National Intellectual Disability Awareness Month.